I'm Janet Brohm. I'm a longevity health coach working with people near to or already in retirement to become stronger in their body, mind, and spirit so they can live a happier, healthier, more vital, exciting rest of their lives. When I was growing up, I didn't want to get old, you know, like old folks, because to me, in my experience, they were cranky, critical, unhealthy, unhappy, unfulfilled, and basically just waiting to die. And when my grandmother and then later my mom started showing signs of dementia, they weren't able to walk or talk, take care of their basic needs, eventually ending up in a nursing home, completely dependent on somebody else to take care of their every need. I was afraid I was going to end up just like them. And after a long career in education focused on brain development, cognition, brain health research, I knew how to keep my brain healthy. I was healthy, but even so, I experienced a heart attack, the kind completely induced by stress. I was afraid I was going to die before I was able to live the greatest years of my life, doing what I thought was most important, traveling and playing with my grandkids, being involved in their lives, really not the sitting on the sidelines kind of old granny, and giving back to my community and checking off my bucket list. Well, I discovered how to manage my stress and the secrets to living a long and healthy life. I committed to better nutrition, exercise, yoga and meditation practice, and adopting the lifestyle behaviors practiced by the world's longest living people. Who wouldn't want to live into their 90s and 100s if they could be happy, healthy, energetic, sharp-minded? Yeah, we're all going to die someday. But living in retirement should be the greatest years. We deserve to live without suffering preventable mental and physical health problems. I hear people say, it's too expensive to eat healthy. Actually, it's more economical, cheaper to invest in ourselves now, eliminating those negative behaviors that keep us unhealthy so we can avoid disease and higher healthcare costs. Your final years will be your best years if you invest in yourself now. You are so worth it. We deserve to live with increased energy, better memory, and mental alertness to live a happy and healthy life doing what is most important to us. I'm Janet Brohm. I'm a longevity health coach, creating a generation of seniors living the greatest years of their lives with health and energy, happiness, and purpose.